This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Governor before election J. Nixon. Democratic elected Governor Eric Greitens. Republican elections in Missouri. Federal government presidential elections 1820, 1824, 1828, 1832, 1836, 1840, 1844, 1848. 1852, 1856, 1860, 1864, 1868, 1872, 1876, 1880, 1884, 1888, 1892, 1896, 1900, 1904, 1908, 1912, 1916, 1920. 1924, 1928, 1932, 1936, 1940, 1944, 1948, 1952, 1956, 1960, 1964, 1968, 1972, 1976, 1980, 1984, 1988, 1992. 1996 2000 2004 2008 2012 2016 Missouri Bellwether Presidential Primaries Democratic 2000 2004 2008 Republican 2000 2004 2008 2012 US Senate elections 1934 1940 1986 1988 1992 1994 1998 2000 2004 2006 2010 2012 2016 US House elections 2000 2002 2004 2006 2008, 2010, 2012, 2014 Special Elections Senate, 2002 8th 2013, State Government Gubernatorial Elections 1820, 1824, 1825 Special 1828, 1832, 1836, 1840, 1844, 1848. 1852, 1856, 1857 Special 1860, 1864, 1868, 1870, 1872, 1874, 1876, 1880, 1884, 1888, 1892, 1896, 1900, 1904, 1908. 1912, 1916, 1920, 1924, 1928, 1932, 1936, 1940, 1944, 1948, 1952, 1956, 1960, 1964, 1968, 1972, 1976, 1980. 1984, 1988, 1992, 1996, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016 Lieutenant Gubernatorial Elections 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016 Attorney General Elections 2012, 2016 State Auditor Elections 2010, 2014 State Treasurer Elections 2012, 2016 Secretary of State Elections 2012, 2016 Missouri Senate Elections 2010 Missouri House Elections 2010 Ballot Measures 2004 Amendment 2 2006 Amendment 2 St. Louis Mayoral Elections 2017 VE The 2016 Missouri gubernatorial election was held on, November 8, 2016, to elect the Governor of Missouri, concurrently with the 2016 U.S. presidential election, as well as elections to the United States Senate and elections to the United States House of Representatives and various state and local elections. The primaries were held on August 2. Incumbent Democratic Governor J. Nixon is term limited and cannot run for re-election to a third term in office. State Attorney General Chris Koster and businessman, author and former U.S. Navy SEAL Eric Greitens won the Democratic and Republican primaries, respectively on Election Day, November 8, 2016. The Associated Press declared Greitens the winner of the election, and Koster conceded shortly after contents won Democratic primary 11 candidates 12 declared 121 declined. 13 endorsements, 14 polling, 15 results, 2 Republican primary, 21 candidates, 211 declared, 212 former, 213 withdrew, 214 declined, 22 endorsements, 23 polling, 24 results, 3 third party and independent candidates, 31 Green Party, 311 candidates, 3,111 declared, 32 independent, 321 candidates. 3,211 declared, 33 Libertarian Party, 331 candidates, 3,311 declared, 4 general election, 41 polling, 5 references, 6 external links. Democratic primary candidates declared: Chris Koster, Attorney General of Missouri; Eric Morrison, Pastor Leonard Steinman, perennial candidate; Charles Wheeler, former mayor of Kansas City and former state senator declined; Claire McCaskill, U.S. Senator, former state auditor of Missouri and nominee for governor in 2004. Clint Wyfel, State Treasurer of Missouri; Joe Maxwell, former Lieutenant Governor of Missouri. Endorsements: Chris Koster, St. Louis Post-Dispatch, The Kansas City Star, Missouri Farm Bureau. Polling: this article's use of external links may not follow Wikipedia's policies or guidelines. Please improve this article by removing excessive or inappropriate external links, and converting useful links where appropriate into footnote references. August 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Poll source dates. Administered sample size. Margin of error: Chris Koster, Eric Morrison, Leonard Steinman, Charles Wheeler. Other undecided: St. Louis Post-Dispatch, Mason Dixon. July 23-27, 2016, 400 plus or minus 50%, 73%, 3%. 1%, 8% to 15% surveys. Of July 20-24, 2016, 500 plus or minus 44%, 57%, 7%, 3%, 7% to 26% results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent: Democratic Chris Koster 255,466, 7,876; Democratic Eric Morrison 31,364, 967; Democratic Charles Wheeler 25,656, 791; Democratic Leonard Steinman 11,874, 366. Total votes 324,360. 10,000% Republican primary candidates declared: John Brunner, businessman and candidate for the U.S. Senate in 2012; Eric Greitens, humanitarian, author and former U.S. Navy SEAL; Catherine Hanaway, former Speaker of the Missouri House of Representatives and former United States Attorney for the Eastern District of Missouri; Peter Kinder, Lieutenant Governor of Missouri; former Tom Schweik, State Auditor of Missouri, died February 26, 2015. Withdrew Randy Asbury, former State Representative Bob Dixon; State Senator Mike Parson, State Senator running for Lieutenant Governor, declined. Tim Jones, Speaker of the Missouri House of Representatives; Bart Corman, State Representative Blaine Lutkemeyer; U.S. Representative Ron Richard, State Senator and former Speaker of the Missouri House of Representatives; Dave Spence, businessman and nominee for governor in 2012; Jim Talent, former U.S. Senator. Endorsements: John Brunner, James E. Livingston, retired United States Marine Corps Major General; Rand Paul, U.S. Senator from Kentucky; Mike Huckabee, former Governor of Arkansas; Gun Owners of America; Eric Greitens; Jane Cunningham, former Missouri State Senator; John Lamping, former Missouri State Senator; Jim Lemke, former Missouri State Senator; Sarah Steelman, former State Treasurer of Missouri; David Steelman, former Missouri House Minority Leader; George Herbert Walker III, former United States Ambassador to Hungary; Kirk Matthews, Missouri State Representative; Jay Barnes, Missouri State Representative; Glenn Klippenstein, former Missouri State Representative; Nate Walker, Missouri State Representative; Bill White, Missouri State Representative; Robert O'Neill, Navy SEAL; Ben Carson, 2016 presidential candidate; Joe Maxwell, former Missouri Lieutenant Governor; Democrat Catherine Hanaway; Kit Bond, former U.S. Senator and former Governor of Missouri; Tom Dempsey, President pro tempore of the Missouri Senate; Nikki Haley, Governor of South Carolina; Ron Richard, Majority Leader of the Missouri Senate; Ann Wagner, U.S. Representative, former United States Ambassador to Luxembourg, and former Chair of the Missouri Republican Party; St. Louis Post-Dispatch. The Kansas City Star Peter Kinder John Danforth, former U.S. Senator and former United States Ambassador to the United Nations Rush Limbaugh, conservative radio talk show host, longtime Cape Girardeau family friend Dana Loesch, conservative talk radio and television host who has worked for The Blaze and Breitbart News, author, co-founder the St. Louis Tea Party Jared Ogden, former Navy SEAL, Ultimate Survival Alaska celebrity, and Missouri resident polling this article's use of external links may not follow Wikipedia's policies or guidelines. Please improve this article by removing excessive or inappropriate external links, and converting useful links where appropriate into footnote references. August 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message poll source dates administered. Sample size margin of error. John Brunner, Eric Greitens, Catherine Hanaway, Peter Kinder. Undecided. St. Louis Post-Dispatch. Mason Dixon, July 23-27, 2016, 400 plus or minus 50%, 23%. 21%, 21%, 18%, 17%. Surveyuza, July 20-24, 2016, 773 plus or minus 36%, 21%, 25%, 18%, 18%, 18%. OnMessage Inc., July 17-18, 2016, 500 plus or minus 44%, 23%. 21%, 25%, 19%, 12%. Public policy polling, July 11-12, 2016, 462 plus or minus 32%, 16%, 24%, 22%, 15%, 23%. Remington Research Group R, Missouri Scout, July 7-8, 2016, 1,022 plus or minus 30%, 22%. 29%, 16%, 12%, 21%. Hypothetical polling poll source dates administered. Sample size margin of error. John Brunner, Catherine Hanaway, Peter Kinder, Tom Schweik, Dave Spence. Other undecided. Remington Research Group, February 2-3, 2015, 747, 36%, 10%, 13% to 16%, 62%. 12%, 24%, 15%, 48% to 16%, 19% to 18%, 47%. Remington Research Group, January 2015, 1,355. 44% to 56%, 39% to 37%, 25%. Results. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes. Percent Republican Eric Greitens 236,253,456, Republican John Brunner 169,425,2479, Republican Peter Kinder 141,198,2070, Republican Catherine Hanaway 136,350,1995. Total votes 683,523. 103rd Party and Independent Candidates. Green Party candidates declared. Don Fitz, Independent Candidates declared. Les Terrilli Jr., Businessman. Libertarian Party candidates declared. Cece W. Spragans, candidate for the U.S. Senate in 2010 and nominee for Missouri Secretary of State in 2012 general election polling. This article's use of external links may not follow Wikipedia's policies or guidelines. Please improve this article by removing excessive or inappropriate external links, and converting useful links where appropriate into footnote references. August 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message poll source dates administered. Sample size margin of error. Chris Koster, D. Eric Greitens, R. Other undecided. SurveyMonkey, November 1-7, 2016, 1,368 plus or minus 46%, 48%, 47% to 5%. SurveyMonkey, October 31-November 6, 2016, 1,119 plus or minus 46%, 49%, 46% to 5%. SurveyMonkey, October 28-November 3, 2016. 879 plus or minus 46%, 49%, 47% to 4%. Public policy polling, November 1-2, 2016, 871 plus or minus 34%, 47%, 44%, 4%, 6%. SurveyMonkey, October 27-November 2, 2016, 774 plus or minus 46%. 50% 47% to 3% The Missouri Times, Remington Research Group R October 31 – November 1, 2016 1722 plus or minus 24% 45% 46% 4% 4% DFM Research October 27 – November 1, 2016 508 plus or minus 44% 45% 39% 10% 6% SurveyMonkey October 26 – November 1, 2016 649 plus or minus 46% 52% 46% to 2% Monmouth University October 28 – 31, 2016-405 plus or minus 49% 46% 46% 2% 5%. SurveyMonkey October 25-31, 2016-671 plus or minus 46% 54% 44% to 2% Missouri Scout, BK Strategies R October 27-28, 2016 1698 plus or minus 24% 46% 45% to 9% St. Louis Post-Dispatch, Mason-Dixon October 24-26, 2016 625 plus or minus 40% 46% 45% to 9% The Missouri Times, Remington Research Group R October 23-25, 2016 2559 plus or minus 19% 47% 45% 4% 4% The Missouri Times, Remington Research Group R October 9-11, 2016 2171 plus or minus 21% 48% 42% 5% 5% Monmouth University October 9-11, 2016-406 plus or minus 49% 46% 43% 2% 8% The Missouri Times, Remington Research Group R October 4-5, 2016 1588 plus or minus 26% 44% 41% 5% 10% The Missouri Times, Remington Research Group R September 26-27, 2016 1279 plus or minus 30% 51% 35% 5% 10% The Torrance Group September 19-22, 2016-606 plus or minus 41% 45% 42% to 13%